Miller Coors. AB is hitting back with a new lawsuit tonight, accusing Miller Coors of stealing recipes. The new lawsuit alleges an AB employee took pictures of the Light and Michelob Ultra recipes and then gave them to a Miller employee. The latest filing follows a lawsuit over this Bud Light Super Bowl ad. Miller said the TV spot claims that corn syrup is used in their beer. They called it misleading. A judge ordered AB to stop running the ad. If you